Hi, I'm Mike Holland, and I approve this message. Now, Roman's done a great job. I hope you all agree. But there's something he's not showing you. He's not showing you. Kittens. Yes, Roman. Try this. See if you can get their attention after it. Kittens. Is this one okay? You okay, kitten? Say hi. Ow. Oh, oh. So Roman's gonna do a lot of this stuff and this stuff. And I don't think he does any of this. Thanks for being a cat. I too have an assistant. Roman's assistant is Ramsey. Thank you for all your help, Ramsey. And Chana, thank you for all your help. And
this is charcoal.
This week, Roman's going to be putting together, here I am again with the hands. This week, Roman is going to be putting together the video from class four into a proper video. This was a rushed operation. I asked him to get something out quickly because Monday, where did you look on this thing? Is that the camera?
Yeah.
Monday, we want to see you if we could, if you're able, because, you know, there's the phone thing. What's it called? Google Hangouts. I'm still stuck in 1973. There's the email. There's a few of you on email. There's after the class each week. And of course, another day. We can just have another day to get together. That would be fantastic. I hope this video project will launch. So watch Roman's video and have a great weekend. We'll see you Monday. Take care. And Roman, notice no edits.
I hope you guys had a wonderful week. I am going to go ahead and talk to you guys about something cool that we're doing next week, so stay tuned for that. And by stay tuned, I mean it's going to be in like the next second. On Monday at around 5 o'clock p.m., we are going to be going to the University Mall at Alfredo's. It's going to be at from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m., and we're going to do this class time dedicated solely to working on this video. Google Hangouts worked for some people, but not everybody, and I feel as if this time is going to work out best for everybody, including me and students. And if you can't make it, it's no problem. This is just an extra part of the class to make the script even better. So if you want to help with the script, you want to help with the storyline, you want to learn some more, go ahead and do this. And if you can't make it, it's no worries. We're gonna re-talk about most of the stuff later. This is just going to be a time so that we can break things down even further. Now, I just want to make sure that everyone's clear on this. Google Hangouts is not being finished. We're not done using that. The people who can use Google Hangouts, I will encourage to use that because this will work for some people and not everything, just like what we're going to do when we meet up on Monday. So if you can go into Google Hangouts, I'm busy most of this week, but we definitely will schedule a time that we can go on Google Hangouts and talk about all these things. With all of that out of the way, I want to talk about what we did in class. So Mike took us around with the custodian of the school. I got some good shots of it, and here are some stuff that we learned.
That's how many classrooms we have. 50 restrooms. About 250 pounds of trash generated in this area. I mean, like say, if you want to look at this right here, I also got a copy of the monthly bills around here. Bro. This is 1 month bill for electric. We recycle everything in this building. Everything is recycled. It is recycled. Let's throw it out here. There you go. Like I said, this is basically the 400 wing, which is the one that is just all the way down here. This is why they call them chillers, because what happens here is water comes in here, and the water temperature is taken down and used to make air conditioning.
It's like 95 PSI. Guys, we got 95 PSI water here. Don't touch anything, promise me, okay?
So they chill the water, and when it blows back out, it blows in cold, and that's how you get the air conditioning for this building.
This water tank, where does it go from here? Saying that all this pipes here, this whole system, 1, 2, 3, 4 main pipes are going out 2 of them are being used as a four barrel system originally. Two of them are going out to the chillers. The chillers are the same as the air conditioners, except they use water dripping instead of Freon. What a pleasure, Mr. Boyd.
No problem.
You obviously done this many times.
Oh, yeah. Y'all enjoy the rest of your day.
Take it, sir.
Okay, that's enough of that. That was good, and I really like it, and I'm going to make a video about this later if I get time to do it. Okay, and then after that, we went and played some Frisbee. Mike, explain us the rules.
Welcome to Sword Frisbee. This is 1.0. They're working on the rules. As you can see, the way it works is the Frisbee is thrown, and then children, some, they ignore the Frisbee completely, and then they just keep hitting each other with swords. This is Sword Frisbee 1.0. We'll see what they come up with. This is only their game. It's 100% their rules. They decide how it's going to be.
Okay, those are some interesting rules. I can't wait for this to go into the Olympics. And then after that, we did a learning exercise that talked about mosquitoes and how malaria can travel farther and more powerfully if the climate is higher. I think that's what they're talking about. Then again, I am just a child.
Toolbox.
And then finally, I got to teach the class. Here's some video that Chandler and Ramsey took while I was teaching the class.
We're going to talk about a movie.
Star Wars.
Yep. I was wondering if we could do that with kids.
That's a good idea. It's going to be good. It's going to be good because we're going to work hard on it, and if we work hard on it, we're going to have to collaborate on it.
It's over, and then it falls and explodes, and then they come back there in the morning, and he's like laying on the floor with the explosion.
How's an idea?
I think
and that basically sums it up from this week. Thank you guys for your cooperation, and I will see you later.